Did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
We're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Ugh!
see? Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Give me sympathy for me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence the countdown to detonation.
Oh, hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher.
Oh. You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be.
Just a little more.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.